The following stretch, stand in a child position. From here, we're going to stretch towards one side and rotate the T-spine to up. So touch the toe, T-spine rotates to the top, change and back. So the one leg hand is going to touch the alternate toe, giving us a good stretch along the groin, the hamstring and the T-spine. From the stretch for a matter of 15 touches on each toe.